What's up, Digital Nation? It's your boy, Dennis, Josh.
What up?
Like I said yesterday, man, my hair getting scraggly. So, we're about to go get my hair cut real quick. And then we're probably going to go out to the sports complex, play a little football. That's what we're going to do the challenge at. We had a little challenge. I don't know if you guys ever heard of iMaverick, but they did a Odell Beckham challenge. So, we're going to try to challenge them to that. So, we feel like we can do a little bit better than them.
Little nigga, what?
We both play football in high school. I'm graduated now. He's a junior. He'll be playing one more season. Might get a couple offers. We're not positive about that, though. You never know.
I don't know.
But we both played receiver. I played a quarterback. He can play quarterback kind of decent, too.
I got the arm.
So, we're going to see what happens with this, and we'll catch you when we get... Actually, we'll catch you after my haircut. How are you guys? Just got a fresh cut.
Yeah, I still need one. I have the money on me to get a haircut, but you know, I'm white, so I can pull it off. I just kind of got to style it to the side or something. He can't really pull off scraggly because he's got that curly shit.
Yeah, mine. I got nappy hair naturally, and I hate it. And I wish I didn't, and it would just stay short like some people can get it to, but that'll never happen. So I gotta go get my hair cut like every other week.
But see me, all I really gotta do is shave the sides of my shit, and then I'll probably grow it out a little bit more. Probably grow it out, get a man bun, you feel me?
Please don't.
Please don't. I wouldn't do that shit. If I ever did, it would just be like to see how I look, and then I'd cut that shit. Honest with you.
And I'll be looking decent though when I get my hair cut, get a little Tim fade going. But fuck you.
No, but alright, so we about to head over to my dad's house. Get my cleats and stuff, you know.
Get his cleats. We're gonna get his cleats. Got the football with us. Had to grab that out of my truck. We forgot it this morning. But we're gonna probably gonna head over to his dad's house. He's gonna get changed, grab his cleats, and we're gonna head over to the sports complex at the high school. Normally plays their games at on Friday nights, and then we're gonna go ahead and start that challenge for you. So you'll see that challenge in this video, maybe another video. We're not sure exactly how we want to set it up yet, but just look out for that video. We'll catch y'all later.
All right, y'all, we out here at the football fields, you know. So we about to get in these catches for you, you know. Try to show you what's up, show you why we were football players, you know, because right now all you got is the assumption that, oh, they said they're football players, so they are. So we about to get on this field. We about to show you what's up, you know, like I got skills. What are you gonna do about it? You know?
I'm 21. I ain't make it out of high school playing football, but Josh, he still got a chance. He just gotta play some more. But hopefully he can get some kind of like scholarship or something, even if it's not athletic, but you never know, he'd be a walk-on.
Yeah, you know.
There's a lot of people that do that. Actually, we have some kid here, plays for North Carolina, and he
Cole,
actually...
what up, bro?
And he actually did a walk-on and got a full scholarship.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Dexter. I see you, bro.
Dexter too. Dexter Dixon also.
Hey, shout out Darrington. You know, that's my bro. We played football together. He was real. But he ain't walk on. He got the scholarship. But, yeah, that's my bro right there. Hey. We come from a talented area.
Yeah, we live in Florida, though. So, I mean, a lot of football players come out of Florida, Virginia, Texas. Those are, like, the three main football states, if you know what I mean.
It's real hard to come out because all these stars, you know, but you just gotta do you. That's the best. That's the only thing out of my 3 years so far. Don't try to be somebody else on the field. I could have tried to be the Sean Taylor or the Ricky Williams, you know, but I just be you. That's the best you can get, you know. But now that I'm done with my spiritual ass talk, we gonna hop right into the catches and shit. We'll see y'all in a second. What's up, Digital Nation? We out here on the football field, you know, my original place. So, we're about to do the Odell Beckham Challenge. You know, iMaverick started this. We're going to show y'all we can do it better. We were football players, so we should be able to catch better than them. Points just goes like this. 3 points for a one-handed catch. 1 point for a regular old two-handed catch. And if you do anything that's kind of pretty decent with two hands, it's a 2-point. All right, so first one to get to the, well, really most amount of points in two rounds wins.
I'm gonna have 5 catches each round.
See me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the globe, yeah. You gon' want that shit from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah. Yeah. Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Niggas say they run my hometown. I don't know how I'm the prince here, man. All we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills, meth, stacks. Ew, I'm in. Love, with my squad. Fuck, shit. Oh my,
nigga,
oh my
wanna
God.
See me fall. I even focus on the door. Give a damn about what they talking about. I done ranked up, man. All these girls are doing low. Winning, we just kept it low. Supermodels in the band, oh. Is there anywhere that we can't go, man? Need you put up to the club, yeah. You know I don't give a fuck, yeah. Throwing money at the night shift out in BK on a weekday, man. I got friends moving packs, man. Judge a nigga tryna stack. Gotta tell me what she into. I'm a freak girl, I could teach you. Oh, you my young Rashida Jones.
Damn, I'm fly. Lamb, Porsche. Drive, sewing. Love, with my squad. Fuck, shit. Oh my,
nigga,
oh my
wanna
God.
See me fall. I even focus on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about. I done ranked up, man. All these girls are doing low. Winning, we just kept it low. Supermodels in the band, oh. Is there anywhere that we can't go, man? They gon' wanna see me fall.
I got ice in my drink, and it stinks. When I pull up, shorty no bank when she see one. I spent some cash with this feeling. I had no feelings this weekend. Support on myself, I feel weak. Money the root of all evil. I get my own money with people I evil could name. I push my own limits and leaders. I get up for cheaper, cause I am the blood to my people. I see faces. Yo, ghost, I'm faded. When I'm, am I?
Nigga wanna see me fall. I even focus on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about.
He got me on that one, but I know he got better hands than me, so it's okay. But we gonna come back at you with another challenge. Just wait on it. Alright, so for now, hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, like, comment on what you think we could do better. And for now, peace.